the game can see the boxing boys.
I think the UK has 12 or 13 world champions right now. Do you think the sort of pendulum has swung in favour of UK, of the UK and Europe? Are the best fighters on this side of the world?
Yeah, I mean, you know, what's really happened here is you have great promoters in the UK that have done a really great job over the past 4 or 5 years, but continuously for many, many decades now. You know, you got Frank Warren, you've got Eddie Hearn, Barry Hearn before him, his dad. It's just been a constant banging the drum for the fans here, because these fans are loyal. They support their fighters from all over the UK. They travel when Joe Calzaghe and Ricky would fight in Vegas, and Lennox Lewis. Thousands of fans would show up from the UK. No other country does that when their fighters travel across the globe, and no other fans do that. They're loyal, and I think that encourages, to get back to your question, I think that's encouraged a lot of these fighters to perform, because they know they have a fan base. They know they're doing it for their fans and for their country, and, you know, 14 world champions, that really says a lot.
Do you think that says more about American fans in general, or does that just highlight, you know, does that make British fans more unique? Like, you know, are they just different fans? Have Britain got different fans, you know, who support their fighters? Or is it more of a case that just Americans don't follow their fighters as much as they should?
Yeah, you know, I really think a lot has to do with the way the press helps to promote fights or talks about fighters and that sort of thing. In the age of the internet and social media, we're getting to look at more fighters around the globe. As before, you know, the boxing press was always like the American press, with a few great writers here in the UK and some in Germany, and now we have a lot of great things happening in Russia. But, you know, the fans here have a tradition of being great sports fans, you know, with their football teams. No matter where the World Cup is, the British fans are there if the UK is there. And they just have this tradition of being loyal. They are not afraid to pull out their wallet. They're not afraid to use their feet to travel, and they're not afraid to be vocal and have a good time at a fight. So that's it's just a great tradition of fans, and now the fighters are there for the fans to even add more support. No other sight in the game can see the boxing boys.